The world of spring football has gotten a lot more complicated, and now we have the USFL coming back from the dead. It may affect the XFL in ways that we cannot imagine yet, but looking at it already, we see that they will be exclusive partners with Fox, and that may, in turn, put the XFL in a difficult position. And because of this partnership, and Fox being 100% in with the USFL, as they were with the Spring League, which was the trial run, it would appear to me that there's no room for the XFL to be aired on Fox or FS1. It will be interesting to see if Fox's bet pays off. I'm the XFL Fanatic, and I will see you in another video.